Well, it's happening, so sweaty Saturday, as you can see. I'm just doing a wee bit of a cool down after doing a training session. I don't normally train on a Saturday. I like to try and get all my training done during the week. So missed a couple of sessions there, so I'm just doing a wee session today after doing a bit of coaching. So if you're the type of person who, you know, you maybe if on a Friday night maybe you overdo it, do it on your calories or your planning. The rest of the day maybe you're planning to have a Chinese or have a few drinks, it's probably too late by then to come into the gym and jump on a treadmill and try to burn 500 calories or whatever it is. So really, if you have something planned for the weekend, you know you're going to have maybe a Chinese, a few drinks, take that into consideration the week before that, okay? So what you'll need to do is maybe in the lead up to the weekend is take that into consideration throughout the week, what you're eating, take it into consideration in your training programs or your training sessions throughout the week. Because if you're trying to make up for it all in one session or from the night before or later on, it's not going to work out, okay? You're just going to murder yourself and you're not going to, the energy calorie equation isn't going to balance out at all, okay? So taking it, if you're planning something for the weekend, Chinese meal or going out with mates or whatever it is, plan ahead from the start of the week. If you need any help with that in terms of nutrition, programming your training, send me a wee message. Otherwise, easier option, you can click on the link in my bio, the Instagram bio, click on like Rose video, you can download my home workout guide, free recipe book, my mindset guide as well. So they're all there. Just click on the link and you're welcome to download those. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. All the best.